By the grace of God, I will see you next year. Yeah. I don't know if you are going to be here next year. Alright. And when you are coming next year, bring all your workers, please.
We are going to a bigger place.
Let me see, this is your first time attending our conference. The first time.
Last year,
Wow. First time.
Yes.
So that's 90%. Yes. This has been a lot of Let's talk your hands. Show me about prayers. I will do what the Lord asked me to do. Yesterday he told me, he said, son, I'm still going to do something again. Yes, praise this hand, this hand. Put your hands for him, this hand. Clap for him, this hand. Jesus is alive. Just clap. Put your hands for him. You will clap for two hands now. Don't worry, he will touch you anywhere you are. He's the master. Yesterday you told me master, or this morning you told me master, he says, son, I'm not done yet. So whatever it means, master, do today. Touch young people. From the crown of their head to the sole of their fingers. And you will carry this by your fire. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I release the blessing of the Lord. Let this blessing rest upon you all. This blessing is upon you now. Make this blessing of the Lord such I receive divine you. By the Spirit of the living God, be blessed. The blessing of the morning, the blessing of the noon, the blessing of the night. I command that every works of the devil to be destroyed. The one that puts his hand up now. The works of Satan to be destroyed. As you put your hands up, I ask for the fire of the Lord.